Mirror's edge, but you don't have to prove me nothing. Now that's some sound advice to coin it off and muffle briefly underneath tobacco drenched breath when having trouble sleeping. No, not overthink, but comfortable in those regards. Studied coloured panels in the dark to help me mold my bars. Quick to be the anti-hero, quick to sever toys and leave. Quick to justify the rhymes I write whenever I'm in need. Struggle to adjust at times to hell with fucking fitting in. I'm not compelled to act like someone else, but you're not listening. I've heard the bitter song of failure, might have scripted every line. Found myself a road to dread, might not get a second time. Metronomes are stepping stones, pocket full of rebel bones. Head full of familiar what if screaming into megaphones. And if I crash and burn, at least I took the chance to fly instead of spectating from a distance as a passersby.
The life I chose to live, and this the choice I chose to make. This is who I'm meant to be. This music soothes me mentally. Without it I go mental. Instrumentals help me vent and breathe eventually. Maybe this will help me pay some rental fees. These overhead expenses unrelent until my temple bleeds. Of people that depend on me, family defending me, fans that we developed over here and continentally. This isn't sentimental thinking or an incremental plea. I don't pretend to be a friendly guy if I'm an enemy. Essentially, don't believe this road is what's preventing me potentially. Thinking on this road is where I'm meant to be. Like destiny's decided this. Test me where to coin the bliss. And I exist solely for the notion that my rhymes are sick. But time is ticking, thinking will this road provide a final twist. And I'm not walking away, I've made my choice deciding. Smoke up in the air, felt like a soulless ghost. The only thing that kept me grounded was the poems I wrote. With every moment on this roller coaster, even though I'm broke, it's not about the cast of fame I made, it never was. Think I made about as many friends as all the friends I lost. I can't accept my faults, I'm terrified of dreaming. Like I'm running on this treadmill trying to exercise my demons. Without this pen and pad, my life would have no purpose. All the anger in my soul probably bubbled to the surface, trying to vent the rage and do my past into an empty place. And every day's the very same, stuck beneath this heavy rain. This is my chosen part, it's too late for going back. Just write the dopest track you ever wrote and let the blow of that, man.